Crispy J Dog! Oh my goodness, Bam, welcome in. Crispy J Dog, welcome in. It's been a while. And Bamu, how are you? Oh my goodness. How are you guys this morning? I'm putting on some pretty chill music, so I don't think we need to worry too much about having it really low. Plus, we don't have to really worry about the game sounds today. So I'm gonna keep it a little bit higher. Aw, thanks, Bam.
People,
don't make me cry now, damn it. That's the last thing I need. My poor eyes are about done. That day that you tell people, you finally get your courage up and ask somebody why they're angry at you, and they get angry at you for asking you why they're angry at you. Yeah. It's been one of those weekends. Sometimes, yeah, there's just nothing you can do. It's like you can't fix stuff, but in a different way. So there's that. Anywho, I think we're going to have a fun time building today. That's what I think. unfortunately, it looks like we have some ads going on. I do apologize. Let me see if I can snooze them. Can I snooze them? I did. Well, it says I snoozed them, but I don't know if they stopped. Did they stop? Let me know if they did. And aliens are real. Thank you so much for that redeem. And thank you for the check-in. Appreciate that. You're still here for now. Yay! Awesome. Well, let me get Recuperate. Oh my god, that is just so stinking appropriate. That is so appropriate. All right, let me get over. I want to show you what we're going to build today because that's kind of exciting. Bear with me for a second. I'm a little slow on the draw today, but we'll get there. It'll be fine. Well, you can see the picture. Well, you could have seen it. You could have if I'd put it on there, but I did not. So this is what we're gonna try to build this today. I think we might leave off the garage because I'd like to build it on a 3020 that's landscape oriented. We were talking last week about how a lot of the lots in San Sequoia are horizontal rather than vertically oriented. That doesn't sound right either. It's landscape instead of portrait. I know that sounds very strange, but well, I mean, just look, you'll see. See how they go this way? The long way is this way instead of that way? Normally they go this way, and about 98% of the builds you can download from the gallery are not oriented this way. They're oriented that way. So if you put them down here, that's going to be the front, or that's going to be the front, and yeah, that's awkward. So, I said I was going to try concentrating on some of these lots that are oriented this way for the next few weeks, just because, yeah, I feel bad that there aren't any on the gallery. So we're going to try. Whoop, that's a gossifleur. I have to see if I have it. Do I have it? I don't. I'm gonna try to catch it, guys. If you don't have it, get in there. Catch it? What do you mean it already escaped? Dude, it just showed up. How did it escape? I don't understand. Pokemon, you are drunk. Go home. Go home. You're drunk, Pokemon. I'm telling you, I can't make this stuff up. This is my life. Anywho, we were saying that we're going to be trying to build this. I think we can do it, and it's not super huge. We are going to probably try to bring it down a little bit. So if we leave out the garages, this one's louder. This one's quite a bit louder, but it's not loud forever. It's only loud in places. So if it gets bad, let me know. But it does look fancy, doesn't it? It looks pretty. I like it. So, yeah, I think it'll look really good in San Sequoia as well. And I am probably going to have to leave off those. We don't really have room for the garage, but I'd like to make some good sized homes that we can use for San Sequoia. So it's basically if 67 wide, including the garages, but the garages are 27 feet wide. So if we take that off, it becomes 40. And if I do what I normally do and cut the dimensions in half, that would make this 40 wide. I mean, that would make this 20 wide, which would fit just fine. So I think that's what we're going to try to do. That is a size. Well, I mean, it is. It's big. If you count this is a hella big garage, in my opinion. What do you think, J Dog? Go with Gold Crispy. But yeah, so I mean, I need to make it bigger because I need to see what I'm doing. I wanted to run some ads too, but it won't let me. I wanted to run some ads, and then so we would get like a bunch of time with no ads. Ah, J Dog, thanks. It's this. You'll see.
You can do it! You can do it all night
Yeah, but it's basically, I think if we just went straight for this and then added this to it, I think we could do this pretty easy. It's basically one. It's all open. I mean, there's not many rooms. I know, right? So, this, we know that this is going to be 40 because you subtract it. 27 from 67 is going to be 40. So this whole area is 40 and the depth is 15, and we can't have 15 because we can't divide it in half. What was the longest yard or water? I don't remember, honestly. Oh God, it's been so long since I've been out to watch a movie. Oh, look, before we get into all this fun stuff and build stuff, because that will, I'll probably zone out when I'm building today, and I'm going to apologize in advance. It's that kind of a day for me. But let's wake our brains up just a little bit before we get into the building part. We're going to do a little round of words on stream. You can use this link to play whether you're subscribed or not. Just click on the link and keep typing words into the chat. We'll be fine. I'm going to run some ads so we can get rid of ads for an hour or so. And I'll see you on the other side if you're not subscribed. And if you are, well, let's just go play. Yeah. And enjoy the music. And I'm sorry if you can't. I'm sorry if you're not. So, yeah. Ooh. What is... Wait. Pink? Pink? Huh. Okay. Pink is also a word. I'm not sure how this is... I'm not sure how this is supposed to be. Knife. Nice job. Ooh, yes. I'm very bad at this today. You got knife. I don't know what this is. The long one? I'm really confused on that. I'm just looking at the small ones today. That's about my speed. Yeah. My speed is slow and steady today. Well, I got little ones. I have no idea what that was supposed to be. No idea at all. Well, that really pretty much determines my day. I guess I'm gonna have to get with a program. Getting with the program. Me and J-Dog. Me and J-Dog got this. We got it. It's a big puzzle for a fish round, right? Oh, I know what this one is. Don't ask me how I know this. I don't know. But we'll figure it. I got this one figured out. That doesn't mean that we're going to make the round, because we still might not make the level. Yeah. I think I have another one, but I'm not sure. Looks like we might be done with ads. Oh, apparently Lupa does not count. This one should. There we go. Foul works. Yay! Welcome back. I hope... I was over at... I'm sorry. I'm like... Yep. Well, I was over at... Honey May's stream, and the ad that I got was started out, "There's something evil on this ship." And I was just like, okay. I'm like, okay, whatever. If there was an R, we could actually do FUBAR. I'm not very serious about this today. Sadly. I'm sorry. Baffle is what I am. Baffled. I'm still baffled. I'm trying to recover. That's okay. We'll put it aside. It'll be fine. Away! Away with you. Away with you, words on stream. So what I was thinking is, if we do the, yes, it absolutely is okay. If we do the 20 foot, 20 foot, yeah, that is 20 foot. But that's a big, big place. But we'll do it to specs, and then we'll wheedle it down, because it's gonna need to be wheedled down. What is DC Family Check-In? It is a check-in redeem that I put in there so that I can remember to go and thank the members of the DC Gamerverse Discord that come in and say hi like BAM. Yep. It helps me.
Hello!
Cal's Bells, welcome in. How are you today? I'm still waking up, so don't mind me. Shoutouts have not even occurred to me until just now. Apparently I need more coffee or something. Tizzy Mama, welcome in. How is everyone today? What's in that cup? I'm back at water. I think probably water is best at this point. If I had, like, something to put in my coffee, and if I could drink it without being sick afterwards, I'd go there this morning. But no. Aw. Crispy, thank you. That's sweet. Go follow all of them. I mean, seriously, we have some great streamers in chat. Hellbound is lurking around. We've got Kelspells TV, TTV. Kelspells is an amazing streamer. I love watching her. Bam Bam, I haven't caught yet. I'm still waiting. Do you stream? Or do you stream at night? I have a hard time catching people at night. You have 18? Nice. Crispy, J-Dog, do you stream? Did I go all this time and not know? Wait. You do. Well, for the love of all is holy. It was recent, too. I can fix that. Watch me go. Sometimes. What do you base your criteria on? What time is it? It is 10 a.m. Well, 10:15 a.m. I'm going to throw you in my auto shoutouts. I don't know how I missed you, Jay. I really don't. But you're in here now. Now when you come in, you'll just get an auto. And, you know, then we'll go from there. What time is it for you? Dizzy, you don't need followers because I don't stream anymore. You can't get in your other account. Oh, no. Yep. They won't help you recover it? Will they not help you recover it? Cause that's rude. It's 9. So you're like, wait, 9:16 for you. So it's 9 at night. So we're like 12. Wait, are you in Australia? Cause my mod is in one of my mods lives in Australia. Oh, 9:16 a.m. So we're just an hour off. 3:17 for you, Mbamu. You're way ahead of me. You are way ahead of me. Are you over in, like, Europe? Crispy's in Missouri. I'm in Maine. I mean, you don't have to tell me if you don't want to. It's fine. 10 for you, so Tizzy and I are in the same time zone. Oh, a vanillite? I don't know what that is, but there's one in the chat. I have it. Sadly, I don't know what it is, but I have it. Does that make sense? Probably not. I have to wait 46 seconds. Fine. I guess let's go ahead and get into it. Kels, don't let me forget. I should just make your or Bam one of my mods. That way you could shout each other out. I mean, you're here all the time. Like, literally all the time. So do I have a Pokemon Go on your phone? I don't have a phone, so I don't do that. I don't own a cell phone. I am phoneless, and it feels good, man. Feels good. So it's going to be 20 by 7. That's a big ass room. That is basically... Okay, let's just do this.
People, aliens are real.
Aliens are real. Lovely love, welcome in. How are you today? I am trying to count to 7 and I don't think I can do it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And now it's not big enough, but that's okay. It's fine. It's probably close. Kels, what if? What if, Kels? What if?
Good job!
What if I modded one of you and I didn't say anything? Would you be mad at me? If you haven't already followed Kels Bells, well, that's not my problem, but I'm going to try to help you solve it. How's that? 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. Oh my god. This is way too... 18, 19, 20. yeah. So this is how big that is. But then there's another section. Let's go take a look. Yay! Alrighty, J Dog, it's so good to see you, by the way. This section. It doesn't tell me how big this one is, though. Why does it not tell me? That's really annoying.
Whee!
Right?
Whee!
We need the whees. We need lots of whees today. So I'm going to have to kind of eye this. And the stairs are here. The entry is right on the edge. It doesn't give me... I'm going to be doing a lot of fudging on this build because it doesn't give you a lot of information. It's kind of tight out.
It's chill.
Wee! Exactly. Chillin' and wee. Oh, that's my favorite wee. How did you know? That's my favorite wee. Thank you, Aunt Babu. And thank you for the daddy chill. I do need to chill. Thank you. All right, so we're going to chill. Exactly. Oh, if I can do it yet. Nope. 3 seconds? Seriously? By the time I type
it. Damn, son, where'd you find this?
Pika Pika. Pikachu. Pika P.
Yeah. I actually added that Pikachu one because somebody liked Pikachu. That's it! That's the one! Look at them all go. They're all going crazy. Loving it. Oh my goodness. Alright, we can do it. We can do it! We can do it.
Come on! You can do it!
Aye. All right, so I need like a 4x3, I'd say. That looks like a 4x3. And it's on the very end. I don't think this needs to be so big. I'm probably going to regret this, aren't I? But I'm going to make it smaller. It's not going to work this way. Well, okay, let's just do what I said I was going to do, shall we? We'll do this first. It's going to be fun. The coffin dance. Uh-huh. That's it. That's it. Delightful Ours, welcome in. How are you today? My goodness. Don't mind me. I don't have mods on. I don't have any staff today, so bear with me. I don't have any yet anyway. Love's it in. Welcome in. How are you? I'm going to just copy this and put it back. So that is the bathroom. There was something else. Yeah. No, wait. What is this? It's a laundry room. And then there's a bathroom and a closet. Oh, that's weird. It's just like a little tiny bathroom. So it's like maybe that. Oh my goodness. And that comes out, but that... So like... Oh, okay. I don't even need to do that. I can just do this. I think it probably should be that big. Oh, because it has that little indent. So we want to have the indent. The only mods are currently Streamlabs and Stream Stickers. That is correct. I mean, there is always the auto mod. There's that. This is so stinking big. It doesn't look this big in there, but I think it's because we don't have this yet. So this comes out a little bit more. But it's like probably the other way, isn't it? So it would kind of go like this. And then there's the dining area. That would make sense, though. I think it's just too big. I think the proportions are skewed because The Sims, you know, it's The Sims. It's a powder room for guests, it looks like, and I'm assuming the closet's a pantry. Yes, and if you, that's what I'm assuming too. If you would like to see the plan, you can go ahead and type in exclamation plan. It'll come right up, and there is a list of the commands pinned at the top of the chat. So if you want to play with those, you're welcome to do that. I'm going to try to keep shouting people out. Alrighty, yeah, because I think this is too big. So this is 6x8. 2, 4, 6, 8. Four, five, six. That's bad. That is definitely too big. 6. This is 7. And some of it goes into the thing. That I am absolutely positive of. Yay! Crispy! Crispy's following everybody. I love that. Jay, you're the best. Aww! Thanks. I did that today. Yeah, that comes out just 1, so this needs to come back a lot. A lot. Honestly, I think it needs to come in 1 too. It's not keeping its character, if you know what I'm saying. And that is too big. But first, let's just take a quick peek at this little porch here. Because it's going to want to be whatever this is. Because this is bigger than... Yeah. It looks like it's about the same size as this. It's just shorter. So... I still think this is too big. It still looks too big for me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, I don't want to get it less than 5. Nope. I'm not gonna go there. Okay, so then we'll make this 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I'm gonna bring this in because it's clearly too big. Maybe we can fit the garages on if we can kind of make it the right What? Have I been hurt today physically yet? Not yet. What about you, Crispy J Dog? Not yet. Which is probably good. I mean, it wouldn't be bad, right? It would be good to not get hurt. Yeah. I had to get rid of this wall. Right, so one of the things we have to look at, one of the lovely features are these little things. We have to figure out how we can make these all work in The Sims. And we're not going to be able to make that thing, that part of the wall, depending on what we choose for the columns. This is a two-story one too. Wow. All right, so it is though part of it's like on that corner. It is the corner. It is one with the corner. Also, how tall are these walls? They all look so tall. I'm sorry, I think it might look funky tall though. So maybe not here. Seriously, what did you do, Jay? How did you do that? Goodness. Lovely, love one. If you haven't already followed Lovely, love one, go get her. Go get her. I think that needs to be a little taller, but we'll see. I'll try it short first. So this comes out about the same as the dining room. So it's going to be two then. And then I'm probably going to hyper focus on the build today, folks. I'm just going to let you know. And it's probably for the best, to be honest. Okay, so this goes up. I see what they're doing. Right. So there's that. And this is here. I know it looks counterintuitive, but that's what they've got. Because this one goes up the side of that, and this one is back further. And if you look in the floor plan, these are right next to each other. That's so weird. It doesn't look like they're right next to each other, does it? But they are. It's very strange. You woke up and tried to sit up by putting your hand under you to lift you up and forgot where your hand was, so you sat back and crushed your fingers. No! How? No! J Dog, no, that's terrible. Yeah, I think we are gonna make them medium walls, and I'll tell you why. Yeah, that actually makes it look a lot better. We're gonna be using platforms. That's why, because this is only up like one, but this is up a little bit more. So we shall see how that goes. All right. We need to put some steps in. Some. What? There's this empty space. Look at this. What is this and why? So one of these goes down, I think, and the other one goes up. This is just stairs, though. Very strange. Okay. And it's going to be overkill for us because we're going to have to wind the stairs around. Let's take a look at the floor plan on for the upstairs. So it goes down towards the center. So we want. I'm concentrating super hard, guys. Don't hate me. So we want it to go this way. Oh, geez, Louise. It never does that the first try. It's just me in that one. Select that. Lovely. Aw, you're so sweet. Nothing broken, it just hurts. Oh yeah, it would hurt. Of course it would. Oh, there's a phalanx in the chat. And thanks for taking care of Bruno. Appreciate that. I'm gonna check and see. I have this Pokemon, but if you don't have it, go ahead and try to catch it. I'm gonna go ahead and put a 30-minute timer on because I don't want to end up in ads again like that. Sorry. It's the day. All right. This kind of looks like it now. Yep. That's the ticket. Uh-huh. The goat's cream is all everything. The goat's cream is everything. All right. So this is going to be... Right. These are going to be directly over
Kiss
each other.
Amoy.
I hear nay. You know what's really fun?
Chilu.
Oh, no, it's not. It's a blurp. That's funny. I thought it was nay. Oh, it is nay. Dang. Nay, I just noticed you have a shell out. I'm excited. I noticed it just as I was going live, and I was like, oh, nay has a shell out. You know, my affiliate anniversary is coming up at the end of next month. I was thinking what I might do is, like, do a shell for every day for the week. I think it might be interesting. But if you haven't already followed Amazing Nay, they go by they, and it rhymes with hey, and her name is Nay. So definitely go over and catch Nay. Phalanx escaped. How dare it escape? How do you reach affiliate? There are a few things you get to do, like have three average views, have 50 followers, and you need to have streamed. I think it's a really low amount. It's just a few hours. I can't remember the exact criteria, but the two I know for sure. I can't remember how many hours it's supposed to be though. Is it 8? There you go. Wait, Wolfie? Wait, is love's lovely love? I can't say it. There's too many loves. You need 32 more follows. Well, there you go. You can get that out there. This is a crazy. The monsters won. The Mon Waters. Welcome in. Welcome in. It's nice to see you guys. I hope you're all having a good Sunday. We're gonna build this house. And I mean, I guess I could go to the gameplay screen, but don't you want to go back and forth and back and forth with me? Would you rather go to the game screen so that you don't have to see that? Or would you like to go back and forth with me? It's up to you. I can put even a poll up if you want to. Out of control. Love's hidden nickname. Oh, I gotcha. So we have to put. What is this? Oh, that's the roof. Okay. So these all go straight out over the top. So there's a roof here. I'm just gonna throw a. What kind of roof is it? I don't remember! Why do I not remember? Because I am really feeling it this morning. I'm feeling it. Oh, it's just a flat roof. That's fine. So I'm gonna throw then a flat roof this here so I remember what I'm doing. So there's the flat roof. And then we have rooms. We got rooms. We got a rooms here. Hey! Excuse me. We got a rooms here, and we has a rooms here, and they have gable roofs on top. Well, I'm glad that y'all know what you're doing, because clearly I don't. There it is. That's okay. We live and learn. It is what we do. It is what we do. This wants to come upstairs. It wants to come up right there. Oh my God, wait, no, this has to come out. Because this is part of it. Wait a minute, how do I do that? Hold on. I have miscalculated something. Oh, I see. This roof piece there. I missed that. Isn't it fun when you like suddenly figure something out that you didn't know? Because I think it is. So there's a roof piece there. Surprise! Oh, I can't do it like that! Hold on. I'm gonna fudge. Shh, don't tell. Don't tell! We're fudging! Do not tell. Shh. Quaker's meeting has begun. No more laughing, no more fun. If you show your teeth or tongue, you have to pay the forfeit. Hey! Down. Yep. No telling. All right, so this goes up here. There's a second patio here. We probably should bring that down because that doesn't need to be that way. All right, and the entrance here. Okay, then we have to figure out what the rest of the... Okay, so the rest of the roof is hipped, but there's a complete upper floor. So it is... It's an actual two-story and not a gabled thing. You're 80 hours into your save file and you have to restart. No! What do you mean? Things you learned. Why do you need to restart? Talk to me. Talk dirty to me. So there's a room that goes over this too. Why? Why does it always do that to me? It's really annoying, I have to say. All right, let's see how far off I am from the actual floor plan, shall we? I think that would be fun. Well, maybe not, but it's gonna be fun. Second floor. All right. Wait, that's a bathroom? That is the biggest bathroom I've ever frickin' seen. And then, what is this then? Oh, that makes no sense. I'm gonna make my own upper floor. That's just silly. I mean, if this whole thing was whole, this would be a better bathroom. Why is this a bathroom? Because it's the master bathroom. This is a walk-in closet, and that's the master bathroom. You didn't find people soon enough and you need to buy your golden tools to get your blessed one. Oh, wait, this is not a Sims save that you're talking about, is it? I'm sorry, I was like confused. I was like, wait, the Sims has what? Welcome back, J-Dog. Welcome back. Alicia Audrey, welcome in. How are you? Yeah, it took me a hot minute to figure that out. Already followed Alicia Audrey. Go get her. Go get her. My word. Delightfuls. By the way, I was wondering, have you decided if you're going to stream? Because I know that you had, I think we kind of talked about it once, didn't we? I'm going to bring this down, and this is... That music is getting a little depressing. Ragdust! How are you today? Ragdust is in the house. What's up? Nice to see you. How are you today? How's life? I don't think I can shout people out just yet. I think I have to wait because I just did Alicia Audrey. We could have a third floor in this house. You realize that, right? That's awesome. I love that, Ragdust. Did you scare yourself? I love that. I love that for you so much. Oh my word. That is stinking awesome. I love it. Oh my goodness. You see, you're welcome in. If you're talking about me, no need for a shout out because you don't stream. Wow, that's okay. All right, let's go here. So I don't know if I'm going to keep that floor plan. Let's just go there. I'm not sure if I'm going to because I'm not sure that I like it. Good morning. All right, did I put... Yes, I did put things there. I put things there. That was good. Putting things there is good. I don't understand. Leah Hope! XOX! Welcome! Thank you so much for the follow. Sorry, I'm a little slow on the draw this morning. Are you a fellow simmer? Do you have a special thing that you like the most about the game? Do you like playing or building building or creating sims? What's your favorite? Yes, my name is Sue. It is. It definitely is. But I am not a boy, if you're wondering. In case you're wondering. My name is Sue, but I am not a boy. Does that make sense? I don't know. So I want to see what I'm doing here because it doesn't make sense to me to have this be there, the stuff for the master bedroom. To me, it would make more sense if it were like here. And we don't need a walk-in closet because it's the Sims. What are we going to do with a walk-in closet? Really? What are we going to do with it? Guys, what are we going to do with a walk-in closet? What do you do with a walk-in closet in the Sims? Not a dang thing. I'd rather have this be a bedroom. What do you guys think? You tell me, because I want to know. Inquiring minds, you know. So maybe another bedroom. Look, you could have a ton of bedrooms here, and even another little bathroom if you wanted it, or that could be a linen closet. Look how many! Look, you got so much room here. And if you're really desperate and you want that to be that, just pull this out when you do yours. Nursery, see? See? It's way too big to be a closet in a bathroom. And closets, seriously. What do you do with a closet in The Sims? You don't do anything. I mean, you wouldn't pull it. You'd have to pull it out like, no, that's... Yeah, you could, because that's just their bathroom. And you could still get into this room easy enough. You got a big bathroom here. You could make that another little smaller bathroom if you wanted to. It's all about the bathroom, I guess. Renee! Welcome in! It's so good to see you this morning. You only make closets out of space that is otherwise useless. Yes! Exactly my point. That is exactly it. And I'll, you know what, Renee? I'd rather put a 4-tile bathroom in that's just big enough to pee in than put a closet in. Is that wrong of me? I'm a bad, bad simmer. I'm a bad simmer. But this one looked kind of ranchy, so you could like use it in the new pack if you wanted to. That was my thought. That doesn't necessarily mean it's a good thought, but it's my thought. And there it is. I think we can... hey, hello. That. Up. So it's a pretty... We just have to make sure it has to be big enough to fit this. So the roof has to be big enough to fit these. You know what? I want to look. I could be full of baloney. But... And I often am. I like baloney. Okay, I'll just believe in that. You. So, yeah. You can put highs in the chat if you want. Look, that could be actually another small little room. Let's just look. so it would go like that. Sometimes I find it easier to do it just taking the walls down. Oh. This is a large... I mean, I'm not sure that it would be a bad thing if this went over the top of the roof, in all honesty. But I don't think it's going to. Small room to hide from the police! And Aromatisse is in the chat. Oopsie. I'm gonna check and see if I have it. And I do, but if you don't, get in there and catch it. I think this is gonna be plenty big enough. Alright, and then we're gonna need another one, but shorter. I am working on our haunted house. I've got it looking pretty good so far. I'll show it to you later. Oh, that's interesting. Wait a minute. Hold on. I need to look again. Oh, does it come out? Why though? Really? No. It comes out like that. I mean, okay. Raid? PG Adventures? Welcome in, Raiders! Guys, thank you so much for the raid! That is so sweet of you! Squirrel Raid! Oh god, have I got something for you! Oh my goodness! Alright. Adventures, and it says you had two, so I'm not sure if one of those include you or not. 100 cats challenge. What? Wait, what? 100 cats challenge? Let me tell you, in real life, I have had, now don't judge me, okay? I have had 30 cats, including kittens, in my house, and it's a small house, and those 30 cats were more work than I wanted to do. I can't even imagine 100 cats. I just want to... Decided to have... Wait, you had a science baby? Wait a minute, wait a minute, wait a minute. We're gonna have a good time. God, Angel, thank you so much for the follow. Instead of 100 babies in The Sims, 100 kittens. Oh my god. I love that. I'm actually doing something similar to that. I'm doing the 100 alien baby challenge. So, go you! Go you! And thank you so much for raiding.
Please,
that is so
save the
you.
Game.
Oh, thank you for the save reminder. I appreciate that. I'm gonna do it now. Yeah, we can only get pregnant by abduction. Hi, Donatelle. Do you have... Listen, do you guys have a favorite area of the game? Do you like building? Do you like playing? Do you like creating Sims? I'm curious. And thank you so much for choosing me to raid today. I am so appreciative of it. Oh, you guys are awesome. I don't know. I needed that today. Thank you. You just brightened my day a lot. I needed it, trust me. Does that slow down the challenge, though? It does. It does slow down the challenge. So, yeah, for the sake of game of time, if you're looking for a really long challenge, that is the 100 Alien Baby challenge is the challenge for you. If you want the one that lasts a very long time, that is the one. It took me a year and a half to play it, to reach 100 babies, 100 Alien Babies, and I think 4 saves, because in the vanilla game without mods, the game will at some point limit how many aliens you have in your save. So, and once you hit adult, you don't tend to get abduction. You don't tend to get abducted as often. And if you do get abducted, they will not impregnate you. So then you end up having to start a new, use a new patriarch. So yeah, Breeze, welcome in. You like building over gameplay, but you're partial to Brindleton and Henford on Bagley. Love that. If you haven't already followed Breezy37, well, geez, I'm not responsible because I know I've shouted her out every time she's been in here. I'm just saying. You have mods on to let... Yes, I... Well, I don't do more than 8 in the family, but I do have mods on at this point, be just for the sake of brevity for the viewers, because I feel like, you know, it's tough on viewers to have things stretch out for too long. So I did put, I did use mods for this just for the sake of demonstration. That does go through it. Maybe I need to bring that back. Or I could just put a trim around the outside. That would work too. All right, so let's see, where were we? Oh yeah, we were saying that we could have a third floor because this could be a lot bigger than it looks. Doesn't look that big from the outside. Start looking on the inside. It's like, hello. Now, just to be clear, in the original plan, there is no third floor. But since we have to make this go into the roof, and it does, why not? Right? Why not? Why the heck not? Why not have a third? Why not have a third floor? I mean, and these can go down even. Maybe they can't. Hold on. Does that look silly from the outside? Hold on. I have to do the, Madam Nordica, yes, Nordica. To be fair, I couldn't find a version of Sue that had not been taken, so I just used a dead relative's stage name. I had a ancestor who sang opera, and her stage name was Madam Nordica, so I figured she wouldn't mind because she's dead, right? She doesn't care. She's dead. Now that looks like it's back too far. I don't know. Also, I think this goes out. Hold on. It kind of does. We've got like a very thick... Maybe that's like more like a frieze. I think I might have to move the column. If I move the column back, though... I might run into problems. Whoosh! I could just bring this out. Hold on. I just had a thought. Yeah, the steps come out farther. So that might work. What have we got for freezes? Let's look. Happy at the mention if she's listening. PG is for your last... Maybe. PG is for my last name and adventures is a nod to love of Lord of the Rings. Love that. Love that. I'm gonna find something that can go around. I don't want a craftsman thing. I don't think we have anything that is gonna work. I mean... It's all like very fancy garbagey stuff that's huge. Excuse me. About this. This is fairly big. Yeah, that kind of works. Yep, that'll work. Okay, we got this. I was worried. I was like, wait a minute. I don't know if I can do that in this game. It's fine. It's fine. We got this. Holy moly, though. I was worried for a minute. All right, I think we can probably go to the game screen. And we're going to have ads probably in about 10 minutes, maybe 8. Okay, thank you, PG Adventures, for the raid. And yes, definitely take care of yourself. We don't want anything. We don't want you to not be taking care of yourself. That would not be okay. That would not be okay at all. And thank you again. I hope you have a great rest of your day, and we'll send you off with a little love. Go get some lunch. Good night. I'm not going to be able to do that part, but that'll be all right. Maybe we should put a garage. Maybe just a smaller one. And then we won't have any... The thing is, if we put a garage in, there will not be room for a play for kids to play. I mean, I could get rid of this, but I don't really want to. I want to make it the way it's set. You're back! Welcome back, J-Dog! Goodness. Alright. Let's just, I have to put up a very short version of that. Oh, that might be too tall. I think it is too tall. Let's try this one. Yeah, that's better. And then we want that, stop it, we want that to be filled up. There we go. Alright, so we're using a dark, we want a dark, stony thing. A dark stony thing. Well, I mean, still here, I've been brushing your, oh, yep, I remember. My granddaughter does it herself now. She's 10. But I used to do her hair when she came over every week. It was a thing, you know, the girl time. She still asks me to do it when she has something to do, like a concert or something. She still asks me. But it's cool. Those are bigger than I thought. I really didn't think they'd be that big. Wait a minute, wasn't there something else I used last time I thought about this? I feel like there was. Also, these are darker. They're really more like this. So, yeah, like that. Okay. I can deal with that. Chris! He fell asleep on you! Oh my god, that's so cute! Chris. Guys. Hey, come how are you? Come up high. Are you ready? Now you can get yourself ready for what? What are you getting ready for? Welcome in. Guys, if you haven't already followed Chris, then you are super missing out. Go get him. Go get him. I'll help you. So, Chris, this is what we're building. Hold on. Let me get it back up. That sounded wrong. That didn't come out the way I intended. Yeah, definitely follow. That's what we're building today. Minus the garage because we don't have room on the lot that I chose. But if you wanted to add the garage, you're welcome to do that. Just gotta get ready. You have to go to the store, run a few errands, do laundry. Yep. It's that time of the weekend. So yeah, that's it. That's the thing. That's what we're doing. It'll be fun, she said. Oh, where's my game? Come on, game, come back. Isn't that a pretty picture? My friend took that picture. Yes, I have friends, okay? Come on now. Don't be like that. Oh my. I don't know if I have what I want here. Well, I might have to use something like that. What does that look like? Ooh! Thank you, Book Nook. Thank you. Thank you very much. Yeah, I hear ya. I hear ya. Aw, J-Dog, that is sweet of ya. Woof! Could use that today. It's definitely not been a fun weekend. Okay, so there's this funky thing. This looks like stone. I don't know if we have anything exactly like that, but we have the... Is it Igglybuff? What is an Igglybuff? Let's see if I have it. I don't! I'm gonna try to catch it, guys. Are you gonna try with me? Let's go. Let's catch that sucker. Let's catch him good. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Okay. I hear you. You know, does anyone else have an air conditioner that as it's running, it kind of sounds like an alarm? Because I do. My son put his air conditioner into the window next to where I sleep, and when it's running, it kind of sounds like, I know it's not, but I swear to God, it sounds like an alarm clock. Chikorita. Woo! You started at level 5? Oh, wow. That's pretty awesome. I'm going to go ahead and save this and bring Words on Stream over, and let's do a quick round of Words on Stream. Grab the little thingy. The mirror link, you know. The mirror link. The mirror link. You can use this link to play, whether you're subscribed or not. Just click on the link to see what's going on and keep typing the words in the chat. Ooh, Crispy J-Dog, you and I caught it. Woot! Woot! Cool. I'm going to go ahead and run some ads and we'll be back in about 3 minutes. But if you can play with us if you'd rather while you're waiting. I will see you at the end. Here we go. Boom. Words time! Oh, God. What is that even? All right, you guys are way, way, way ahead of me. I have nothing today. Stella, welcome in. Oh my gosh. Stella, how are you? If you haven't already followed Stella, go get her. You don't want to miss it. I don't know what I'm doing here. What am I doing here? Oh, that is a word. Yay! I got a word. I'm excited. Good. Stella, that's awesome. I would not have even thought of that today. Ooh. Whoa. I still haven't figured out what the word is. A lot of that right now. That's why I had a hard time. Oh, that's okay. Look at I don't know why, but that shouldn't be there. I don't know what it tried to do. So it's me, Crispy J-Dog, Chris, Istella, and Renee Holly. Let's go one more. Oh, my word. My Lord, what a morning. My Lord, what a morning. My Lord. What a morning when the stars begin to fall. Go. Ned is in there. I don't know who Ned is. Who's Ned? Ah, Stella got weed. I thought Crispy would get that. I forget, they call it something else now. It's fine. Oh, you got Keen? Wow. Oh, you got that too. My god, is there anything you haven't got? Wow. Well, I don't know. Keened. Not, I didn't even know that was a word. Is that a word? Yeah, there we go. All right, we got this. We can't do weed because it's only 1D. But we made the level, and that's what mattered. Exactly. Alright, so we made it. We made it to level 6. Oh, hallelujah. Thank the gods. Thank the words on stream gods. Well done, everybody. Well done. We now have a good 50 minutes without any ads, which is always, always the goal. Alright, so, yeah. I was looking for that plastic thing. I think it's... I want to say it's here. It's like... Wait a minute. I can just search. Plastic. No! It's in... it's in wall covering. Damn it. It's not going to show it to me. You slimy little you-know-what. Yep. Okay, fine. Want to be that way? That might be a good idea. It's kind of gray. What if we did that? Hold on. What would that look like? Do I want that? I don't know. I don't think I do. Will you just stop? Look. Stop already. I don't think I like that. Thank you, Stella. How are you doing today? How is your new job? How's your, I know you got a promotion recently. How's that going? There's a one that has squares and it says plastic something and I can't remember what it's called. It's sad, but true. It's base game. Ooh, wait, hold on. Base game. Pretty in plastic. Dang it. That's it. See? It's squares. I knew it existed. It does exist. DMP Chess, welcome in. How are you today? What are you up to? Good morning. How are you today? Who's excited for this horseback? Anyone? Oh, babe. Jeez, that was scary. Aw, thanks, DMV. We are building this, although the time will tell if I actually get it right. Will you just stop? I'm constantly hitting the wrong buttons. It is what I do best. Thank you for treating, Bruno. That is so sweet of ya. Look at that. Actually, I think I'm going to use this, though. So maybe it wasn't that bad of an idea. Let's go. There we go. All right, so that, what about the rest of it, though? Lego. Lego my Echo! Okay, so it's that. So that's literally the rest of it. I can deal with that. Ooh, Pando loves that. Every time, it makes him so happy. Yes, it's a boy dog. Didn't you know that all dogs are boys and all cats are girls? I'm just kidding. Did anyone think that when they were little, though? Seriously? Did anyone think that all dogs were boys and all cats were girls? Am I the only one? I probably am, because I'm just that foolish. Exactly! How do they make babies if that's the case, right? You're not wrong, Jay. You're not wrong. Hey, we made it. This is good. Okay, I need... Wait, no, that's not good. Oh, wait, no, that's not good. Well, I could do that. But we need to do... Hey, this. It's good. We got this. We got it. We got it. Yes! Alright. Alright, so then, we need to get some trim for that. I think we could probably safely go over the game screen now. Speaking of which, by the way... If you didn't know, if you look off to the right, you'll see I do have a little bit of a cast thing going on right now. I'm just going to kind of fix that because I've got a little out of hand there. There we go. If you have an X that you would love to have us put into our celebration stream on the 29th, we are going to be doing a haunted house stream. We're going to put in some of our exes and have a damn good time with it. So if anyone is interested in having their ex tortured by our community, feel free to throw their, upload them to the gallery. Is it cool though? Is it really? Probably not, but it is what it is. I can't wait till I can paint the ceilings. Is it bad that I am way more excited for being able to paint my ceilings than I am for horses? And don't get me wrong, I don't play pets at all. I don't play them. You'll be tweeting and telling others it's going to be wild. I'm excited. I am excited. And particularly today, I think that it would have been great to do it today, but you know what? It's probably for the best because I would have made an ass of myself because I'm so good at that. I could still make an ass of myself. It's entirely possible. Will I? I don't know. I am so good at being an ass. Sometimes I'm better at it than I think I am because I'll apparently be acting like an ass and not even know it. So there's that. I mean, that's talent, guys. That is talent. That is the most talent. So I must be super, super talented. Yeah, no. Everyone has to have their talent. Oh my goodness. All right. Yeah, I think we got this down. We just have to now figure out what is on top of that roof. Because you can't really see it. It looks like there's some kind of black top for that. And there's a white over here. You can't see it because of it. But way over to the... on the top of the porch to the left, there's a white strip. And on the one to the right, there's a black one. So I'm not sure how I'm going to do that yet. But we'll figure it out. You know, one thing I'm going to do... I'm going to grab my... so many pebbles, and that's going here because it is the top. So this one has a black. Maybe we can put a black. I just don't think that it's gonna work, but I mean, that's black. I think the black strip is underneath, but I mean, what the heck? Seriously, you just have to be like that, don't you? Well, you know, everyone has their opinions. Opinions are like assholes. Everyone has one. I'm sure there's somebody out there that thinks I'm an ass, but that's okay. I'll live with it. I'll feel that it's an honored privilege. I can't put a white strip there. Oh, maybe I can. Hold on. It could be a lighting strip. The only ass is the excess of us all. Well, I mean, there's that. There's a tie rogue. I think I have that one, but here, let's check. I do. But if you don't, get in there and try to catch it. I think I might be able to put that white line in there by using these. And it also would help light the porch, which would be kind of fun. They are spa day, but if you don't have spa day, I would definitely recommend you get it anyway, because it is a really nice pack. So there's our little bit of white. They have a glass fence with black trim. I like this one, but does it come in black? It does. Ooh. Yeah, like that. Oh man, guys, we're gonna make this. Oh, you can't see the white. Oh no, I might have to tool those. Let's see if I can. Ooh, if I can tool them, I can put one right next to it. Hold on. Hold on. So I'd have to put it here. But I can't see it there. That's a problem. Okay, hold on. I don't know if I should do this or not, because I think I'm going to waste a lot of time doing this. Oh, can I? Did I really just do this? Do something I really didn't need to? Probably. Yeah, I'm good for that. Oh wait, there's this. What was I even thinking? I don't even know what I was thinking anymore. Aw, well, you know, there's no accounting for taste, J-Dog. There is just no accounting for taste. Oh, hey! Nope. Okay, undo. I'm just gonna move it manually. I didn't realize I could. See, that's what you get for being impatient. I didn't realize that I could do it this way. I'm good with it, though. I want it to be like this. And it's so much easier. Well, I mean, tool is easy, but sometimes moving them by hand is just as easy. And a little cathartic. Oh, no one caught Tyrogue. Well, it is what it is. Oh gosh, I forgot to undo those. That was silly. To untoggle them. Here we go. Alright, so now, if I put that back, it should look the way it's supposed to. Look at that! That is kind of cool. I kind of like it. Charizard. Oh, Lordy J-Dog. You're killing me. Alright, so the bottom one is this. Is a stone wall. Okay, so let's get rid of that. We need a half wall. Let me know by also if the music is too loud. I can adjust it. Oh, look, it even makes it the right color. Oh, I like. Although, why is that so light? Uh-oh. Shoot. There it is. Alright, so we need then the trim. That works. Yeah, right? It's looking good. It's looking good. I am going to raise this up just like... I hate to even do it too, but I'm going to do it too. And see if we can put steps there, I'll leave it to two. If it's not, I'm just going to leave it. You know what? We don't need steps. Screw steps. Do we really need steps? No. No, we don't. This one has steps, but that doesn't mean we'd have to have steps. It's fine. All right. Then what do we want for a platform? Let's look. My favorite one is this, but it looks kind of funky. So it looks a little weird. That actually might work. Yeah, actually that works nicely. So taking you this door with me. Kels! You're just too sweet. You're too good to me. Those are way too good to me. I don't know what I would do without you guys. I really don't. Alright, let's put some of that over here too. Oh heck, let's put it up here. I like that. I think that's good. We're gonna need some windows. What have we got for windows? Yeah, that's what I thought. I'm not gonna be able to reproduce that perfectly, but let's see what we can do. I really love to be able to get that, but it's like the Jungle Adventure flooring, only it's on the wall. Wait a minute. What if we tried using the Halloween one? That's too dark. That's too light. That's just about right. But the thing is, it's not what I want. Damn it. Janet. Why can't it just be what I want? Anything else is just going to be this basically the same as what I've got. This comes in the darker. It comes in basically that color. No, because that has the stupid mark in the middle. This one is a nice continuous line. Alrighty, hey, Chris, thank you so much for stopping by. And again, congratulations. I'm so happy for you guys. I can't even tell you. Just take care of each other. You'll be fine. My big question on this build... We'll send you off. Thank you, Chris. We'll send you off with a little love. Lurk or no. What if this were also... Do we want that? I think we do. Yeah, I think we do. I do. I think. Thinking is a dangerous prospect, but I'm doing it. I'm thinking. Shh, don't tell. We be thinking. Remember, it's only going to be a shell. Everything else is up to you guys. Everything else is up to you. I don't know if I can do that. Maybe I can. So basically, for these windows, they've got something like this. Get down to one level. It's kind of like this, and then they have, like, they have these on the side, but these are not thick enough, and they're not going to work. Hold on. I can't use the bigger ones. The bigger ones are going to be too big. Thinking! Hold on. Processing! We are processing! So this is gonna be... This would be too big. I don't think we have anything that is going to work. I mean, that would... If that were bigger. Oh, wait. Maybe it doesn't need to be bigger. Hold on. Maybe it's just the placement. If I hand place them, will it work? No. Not unless I put a thing around them, and I'm not really willing to do that. I mean, it's kind of like that. I'll come as close as I can, but I don't think that's going to be... It won't be perfect. Let's just go there. And I'm okay with that. Oh, jeez! I had to do something special for that, hadn't I? That would be fun. Sorry. Yawning. I had a hard time getting to sleep last night. My brain wouldn't shut off. You know, you get those nights sometimes. Everybody does. About this. Oop, black. Wait, there's no black? The heck? None of these are black. Why are they all like red? They don't even wait, what? Oh, they are. They're just telling me that I can't put it there. It's fine. It is black. It's almost exactly the right size, but not quite. I am working on it, Jay. I am working on it. It might take me a little longer. I don't do some of the things that others do, so it takes me a little longer sometimes. Blackheart, welcome in. How are you today? What are you up to? You haven't already followed Blackheart? Get it done. Don't wait. I'm actually getting hungry. Don't ask. Oh, that's because I inadvertently took my cursor elsewhere, and now the game is angry with me. Yeah, that's not gonna work. It was a good thought, though. Downloading games for stream on the road to 800. Well done. Well done. Look at you go. That's too big. I was thinking maybe some of the Discover You windows might work, but I don't know. We'll see. Oh, look. Ooh. Yes, please. They're close enough. I'm literally okay with it. That's really cute, too. I like those. What games are you downloading? If you don't mind sharing, I'm curious. You know what they say, curiosity killed the cat. That's me. That is most definitely me. We're making windows, don't mind us. Doesn't everybody make their own windows? See, I like that. It actually looks good. Is it on the other side too? No. Okay, that's interesting.
Damn, son, where'd you find this?
I know, right? It's their windows from Discover University. See? And I'm going to put some over here, too. Because that's kind of how they did it here, but not exactly. Come on now. You're 900 followers away from 1,000? There you go. That's right. It's true. They are going to play. It is what it is. Just gotta kind of not mind them. That's how you gotta. That's how you gotta play it. Those are kind of up too far, aren't they? Let's bring them down just a little bit. Maybe 0.15, or maybe down two more, or one more. There we go. Oh. Now they're probably too low. No, I like them that way. That's good. That's up. Well, they don't look centered, though. They're not centered, that's why. It's fine. You're not 981 follows away. You're at 469 out of 500 to dyeing your hair blue. Yikes. I don't know if I would dye my hair blue. I might. I'd be more likely to go purple. I always said that you'd know when I went completely gray because I would dye my hair purple, but I haven't actually done it yet. See, it needed to be in the center. Okay, what kind of doors do we have here? Doors. Actually, it's something we might have. A wild cadabra. You miscounted. It happens. We all do that. I have this cadabra, but if you don't have a cadabra, get in there and catch it. If you don't catch it, it's not my fault because I told you it was there. I'm just saying. Not responsible. Where are you, doors? I know that you exist. I always have a hard time finding them. Ooh, those would be cute, but I don't really want those. Oh, they'd be cute, though. I'm going to leave them here just in case. Just in case the others don't work out. That's cute, too. I like those. This is what I was looking for, though. Yeah, that's what I was looking for. Guys, I have an idea. Hold on. Oh, wait. What's this? Should we do this one? Alright, I like them all, damn it. Hey. I'm lining them up in order. You know what we're gonna do, don't you? We're gonna do a poll. Which door are we using? And from left to right, door number one, door number two, door number three, or door number four. You have 1 minute. Go. I like them all. I can't decide. Some purple-haired lady stole your grocery bags and walked off. You were dumbfounded. Was that? No, it wasn't me. I'm just up here sequestering myself in Maine. Oh, no. One says number three. Then no one else has voted. If you haven't voted yet, get it done.
Yeehaw!
Get her done. Looks like everyone likes the Discover You door. It's going to be a lot of Discover You in this build. All right. Discover You it is. Let's go. It actually does look good there, I have to say. It's not exactly what was there. What was there was kind of like this one. But this one is two-tone. It's not my favorite. Lovely G, welcome in. How are you today? What's up? Hey, don't forget to check in. If you're in DC Gamerverse, make sure you're checking in. Because I can't guarantee that I'll remember who's here. Yesterday, I said Kelsey was here, and she was not, in fact, here. I'm just saying. Alright. So we're gonna need another door over here. I'm gonna put that same door over here. There we go. We're also gonna need one upstairs. Oh my goodness. So does anyone have big plans this week? Anything special going on? Alright, let's see what we got going on. This actually, it kind of looks like it belongs in San Sequoia, in my opinion. Maybe I'm wrong. But I think it looks pretty good in here. I still think we probably should have a driveway at least. It would probably be good to have a garage there, but I kind of want to keep this willow tree that was there. We could bring it closer to the front. I mean, not a lot closer, but maybe like 2 squares? So it's more centered. That way you can actually have like something on the back if you want to. I mean, they do have a cute little, what have they got for a view in the back? Let's look. Hold on. Here we go. Ready? If you get motion sick, it's time to cover your eyes. Cover those eyes. What is their view? Oof, they don't have a great view. Let's just go there. Oh, it's the water park. They've got a little water park view. Is that the ocean? I think it is. So they're not far from the ocean. There's a lot of... there's no real neighbors, though, to really pester them. But there is, like, a water park. So, I mean... Let's see. This is... Wait. Hold on. Oh, it's because I pulled that up. Okay. That's okay, because everything has to go up one. This is the entry. Everything is basically open. Hey, Bam! Welcome back! How you doing? I was an anti-yo-yo stream. She's amazing! I love her! I had no idea she existed, but I'm so excited. Oopsie, my fat fingers. I typed it wrong. Thankfully, that is not dependent upon a correct thing. There we go. Remove the wall. Wait, do I want to remove the wall? Maybe. It is the dining room. It's supposed to be open. I think I'm going to close that off instead, and we'll put an arch there. She doesn't pay a lot of attention to the chat, does she? I was having fun with her. I loved her stream, though. Oh my god. She's really good. Does she always do mostly casts, or does she do other things too? Now I'm really kind of dying to know. I know! Well, she just needs a mod, or maybe a redeem that says, look up or something. I know I tend to hyper-focus on what I do as well. So I'm definitely sympathetic to that. I do the same dang thing. It annoys the crap out. I get so annoyed with myself sometimes. Yes! I don't know. I really loved being in that stream, and I'll probably go back there a lot. Just gonna say it. It was a lot of fun. I did just organize, like, I organized all of my sound clips and such. So they're all alphabetized now. Crazy but true. It's pretty crazy. I was like, really? Do I really want to do that? I don't know. When's everyone's birthday? Oh. Mine's not till November. I have a long ways, which is good because I need to have a long ways. I've kind of had enough of birthdays for a little bit. You know, you get to a point and it's just like, no more. Yours is this month? Nice. That's louder than I wanted it to be. We're gonna make some juice. Squeezing it up with everything in. Let the juice begin. That's on Tuesdays. April, wait! Bam! Your birthday is on tax day? What? Really? Oh boy. Is that awkward? You probably don't think anything of it, do you? I mean, it's just tax day. There's nothing to really think about. Tax day, baby! You know, that might not be the worst place to have a little island. I mean, I'm not putting it there. You guys can put it there if you want to. April! An Aries. That explains a lot. My daughter is also an Aries. And we get along super well. So this is the dining area. This is the kitchen area. This is the living room. If I'm remembering my floor plan... My floor plan correctly. Yeah, that's the living room. So we should probably put 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. A chimney would be good. I mean, it's going to be a small chimney, but this isn't the biggest house in the world, so I'm not too worried about it. It doesn't need to be big. It just needs to handle a fireplace. Right? Right. Right. I don't need a trim. I need the half wall. Thanks. Thanks so much. Can we do it maybe a little bit taller than that? I'm trying to keep it up to code, guys. I don't want us to fail have to go fix it afterwards, right? Yours is on Earth Day. Love that. Tax Day and Earth Day. Woohoo! That's awesome. I love that for you guys. I think I'm making pizza today. I've decided, though, because I tend to overeat when I make pizza, because it's just me. So I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to make, I'm going to cut the dough in half and use half of it today and half of it another day. I think that would be a smart idea. I don't know why I was never smart enough to figure that out before, but I apparently am now. So there it is. yeah, we want a side yard. We're gonna have to have a yard for the kids to play. I mean, well, otherwise, what is the point of living in the burbs if you can't have yourself a play yard for the kids? Right? Am I wrong? Am I wrong on that? I don't think so. And I'm thinking maybe the nosy neighbor fence. I know this is a pack thing, but, there we go. Everyone does have siblings. Oh, they do. They do. Most people. There are a few that don't. My daughter might make her one of her exes, and that person does not indeed have siblings. And it shows. It does. He's very much the stereotypical only child. It is what it is, though. Alright, so then you'd want it to be probably a porch off the kitchen, but this isn't going to be very large, so we've got to be super careful how we treat this, or it's going to look really dumb. It can't be too big. Second youngest of four? My mom had five, but she only raised four. One of them was raised by her grandmother, by my grandmother. My grandmother was a crazy, crazy ass bitch. She was seriously a crazy ass bitch. Not even a joke. I don't think that's too big. What I'm thinking is what we carry this roof down. But also, what else? What is here? It might be kind of fun to bring that out. It's not necessary. Let's just go there. It's absolutely unnecessary. And I am deviating. But you can't see the back of the house, so I don't know what it is, actually is anyway. If that makes any sense. Wait, what'd I say? Oh no, she was. She was very... It wasn't her fault, to be fair. She had dementia, and she, let's just say she knew something was going on that she should have done something about, and she did not. So, I can't be too kind about it, if you know what I'm saying. I can't be kind about it. How can you be kind about somebody who allows their child to be abused by their parent like that? You can't really do that, you know? It's hard to feel bad for them. Yeah. Well, I try not to get into that stuff if I can help it. Just because I know it triggers some people and I don't want to do that. That's not what I want either. I don't think what I want exists. I guess that's as close as we're gonna get. Yeah, that. That makes it cuter. I like that. And then if we put, like... If we put a little hipped roof on it, I think it would be really cute. Just a plain little hipped roof. If I can get it the right size so that it doesn't look silly. There we go. I mean, I could bring that in and try to center it. But I was hoping to get it so that it was... Well, I mean, it could come in a little bit. It could be over the... It could be by the kitchen. I'd kind of like to put it this way. So that the fence kind of comes up to it. Yeah, my grandmother was always accusing people of stealing shit from her. She didn't know where she was. She was in the veterans home. She didn't know that there wasn't an upstairs. It was just sad. Having a baby on the way for a year. Wait, what? Your grandma fell off a hay wagon and banged your head on a rock. She was messed up, but really not her fault. 9 kids. Yeah, see, my dad was one of 10 children. So I can get that. I can understand that for sure. But yeah, banged her head on a rock. Yikes. She fell off a wagon. Yikes. Probably haying, right? Maybe? Oh, Cronidos was caught by Crispy J-Dog. Well done. Yeah. That's well, to be fair, I've thought that for a lot of years about my grandmother, but I'm sure that there were circumstances. I mean, there was clearly circumstances I didn't know about. There's always going to be something you didn't know about. I think the key is to be able to, I don't know. I'm just going to shut my mouth now. I'm just shutting my mouth. I think I'm safer that way. You know what I'm going to do? I'm going to do the thing because I think it would be fun. Oh, we could have a garden over here. We could make up a garden area. That would be cute. In fact, it can come out farther. We've got another one more. I hate wasting space, you know? I hate it. I hate wasting space. Oh, not there. Stop. You need to move. No, I'm not removing it. I'm moving. Moving, not removing. Last mile of a 10-mile hike. Oh my gosh. Bam! I need some of your energy. I need a lot of your energy. Thank you for hanging out with us while you did that. That's impressive. Alright, so we are going to do the thing, though. I'm going to do it. Gonna do it. It's going to mess up my Here we go. We're gonna, I think I'm gonna do the thing that is going on over here, kind of. That way we'll carry it around to the back. And instead of this, what I'd really like to do is the other thing. You are motivated. You're super motivated. I love it. I love that. I wish I was more motivated. I have zero. And even less today. And I'm not looking forward to this week. My son goes in for surgery on his other hand. So another month and a half. This one's his dominant hand, so he's going to be crankier than he was last time. I'm not looking forward to it. Not looking forward to it at all. I don't think I'm going to use the same idea that I did out in the back, out in the front. Wait, I don't think I'm going to use the same thing I did out in the front in the back. That's what I'm trying to say. Ooh, actually, that's not terrible. That wasn't my first choice, but it's actually kind of a vibe. I love it when you find things by accident. I know, right? It's so true. It's so true, J-Dog. You're absolutely correct. You know, I really don't. I want the entrance to be over here. Yeah, this is bad, but I think I'm going to do it. This is probably not the most convenient option, but I think it's going to happen. Okay, so I'll just open it up here. Well, that's not what I meant to do. What I meant to do was this. There we go. Yeah. That way they can get out the back and they can still have areas to sit and whatever. I think I might use that same door. And that door is pretty all-purpose. Pretty generic. I like it a lot. It might have to come all the way over, though. Yeah, I think it does. Jeez, now I kind of want the roof to not be where it is. That's okay, it's fine. It's going to be fine. But we can put our trash can out here. We're going to need a gate, though. Gray would be good. And of course, we don't have the right kind of gray. What about this one? That looks blue! That's... What is with this fence? Okay, that fence is weird. Yeah. Alright, should we just go for something like that? That's green. No, it's not. It's wood. Okay, no. I'm so confused. I probably should be having lunch. I am getting hungry. I should have lunch, but I'll probably have it after stream. We're almost done, though. We're not going to furnish the house, so we won't need a whole lot longer. It'll be fine. It will be just fine. Let's talk about this one. Is that coming gray? What does the game have against gray fences? That's what I... Stop. What does the game have against gray fences? Yeah, but this one works, kinda. Jeez. How about this one? Hello? Do we have a gray swatch? No. We have that swatch. Hey, that looks good, actually. I like that swatch. We're going to switch it over. Remember when we used to have... Remember when it would delete the fence? Remember when that bug was there? Oh my god. Can you believe they fixed it? That just blows my mind that they actually did fix something. It's so nice, though. I could move this over so that it was the sink was right there. Then this could go over one. That's what I'd really like to do. Okay. We got this. We got this. All right. We do need some windows, though. I don't think I want to use the same windows everywhere. But... Wait, what? I love Grey's Anatomy. Are you watching Grey's? Are you watching it from the very beginning with George? And Izzy? And Alex? And everybody? Give them a nice hearth in the living room. I'm glad that works well. You can still take the fence out of this split spot. Yes, you can. You absolutely can. If anyone dislikes the fences, they're absolutely welcome to do that. I don't know. I think those are more decorative. I feel like the heavy lifter here is this. I'm going to use it. I like they put slots on the back of the toilets. Yes! And the sinks! I literally had a toddler take and put their plate on the sink the other day. And I was like, aww, that's so cute. They put it out to be washed. I mean, can you really hate that? Not really. Oh, let's see, that's two, but we want there to be room for a window on either side, so maybe there. Has it really been an hour? No way. My god. Yeah, it is time for Words on Stream. Let me save this super quick. It's time for another Words on Stream. Can you believe it? It's hard to believe. But we got this. We can do it. Let's copy this link. You can play, even if you're not subscribed during the ads, you can still play. Just use this link to play and keep typing the words in the chat. So even if you can't hear what's going on because the ads, you'll still be able to play. Oh, Renee, yeah. Thank you so much for the bits. That is so sweet of you. Thank you so much. We're going to go ahead and play some ads and use that link, and let's play. Make me think about other things for a minute so I don't hyper-focus, because I will. Oh, it helps if I actually put my cursor in there. It's like, yeah, I'm typing away. I'm like, wait a minute, what's going on? Wow. I think I know what it is. It took me a minute. Yeah, it is that. Okay. Oh my goodness, so many. There was a person on Yahoo that, go Renee, my goodness. There was a guy that used to iron. He used to go live on Yahoo with his ironing. It was pretty funny. No, that can't do that. Well, I don't know. Nope. This is rough. I think we're just gonna lose everything that we just got. But it is what it is. Wow. I got nothing. Oh, no. I got Grin. I guess we're starting over. It's not a good brain day. Yeah. I see how it is. Ooh, there's a Maractus. Let's see if I have it. So it's me and Renee. Just me and Renee. I don't have it. I'm going to try to catch it. See if I can catch it. Let's go. One more. We'll go back to building. Ugh, really? That's not it, though. Oh, I know what it is. Dang it. It's night. But now the thing... Yeah, so we have King. We have all kinds of different things we can do. This one's not bad. Cosmic Chaos, how are you? Welcome in. How have you been? Ooh, knit. That's a good one. We got... If you haven't already followed Cosmic Chaos, well, what you waiting for? Go get it. Go get him. If you don't get him, it's not my fault. I told ya. Mama Upcake, welcome on. Welcome in. And One Love Racer, welcome in. How are you guys today? Wow, I think we're gonna get all of these. We're really close. We only have two words left. Maybe not. We came darn close, though. That was well done. Well played, guys. Good game. Good game. Set my timer. So it was me, Cosmic Chaos, and Renee. Put that aside. I think we're gonna get done right about on time today. I haven't been on time for a very long time, so that's pretty amazing. I'm not usually that. Lately I've been going longer and longer, but I think today will be the day that it's not like that. All right, let's get some doors upstairs. We gotta put doors and windows in. Then we'll put some basic wall covering on and do some outside work. We made this another bedroom, which I think is a good idea, but you know, I mean, if you don't like that, you can always change it. I hate the waste space. Honestly, right now, there is no way to get up to the third floor. So awkward. I mean, I could bring this back and I don't know. I don't know how you do it. But there is a third floor to be had if you want it. I mean, I guess maybe? Actually, that might work. Maybe I should try to access that. Let's see what we can do. I mean, we can change out the type of stair. I'm just gonna use a basic stair. Hold on. Oh no, that's not what I really wanted. I was just kidding. That doesn't work either. Hold on. Where does that come out? Oh, that's why it doesn't work. It's fine. That's too bad, though. work with this. It won't fit that way. No, it won't fit that way. Okay, all right. Hold on. There's really no way. Oh, wait. Yes, there is a way. Bathroom. Ugh, I don't like it, though. There is a way, I just don't like it. There it is. Yikes! What if I... Oh, that works, too. Hold on. Then this could be back where it was. Where does it come out, though? Oh my god, that really does work. Can I bring it back one? Because if it were back just one, it won't let me. Why won't it let me? Hold on, question. Can I bring that up one? Oh, wait. I don't think they can get... Yes, they can get underneath that, can't they? I mean, they can, but... that's really iffy. What if we did it this way? Can I do it this way? Ooh, I like that better. Actually, I like that a lot better. Ooh, positivity check, thank you. Oh, why you're not working? Okay. That's interesting. My firebot isn't working for some reason. But what is something good that's happened to you in the last 24 hours? While I try to figure out what's going on. For me, I've got a little quiet time this morning and I'm enjoying it. A lot. Yeah, what's
going on? There it is.
I don't know why I disabled it. I must have been aiming for something else and gotten that one by mistake. Oopsie! Orca, how are you? Welcome in. I'm just being silly. You don't have to work this afternoon. Well, hot dang! You got it. You got it all going on. In order for that to work. Can I bend it? Bend and stretch. Reach for... That doesn't work. The sky. Reach for the stars. I see Jupiter. What happens if I do... Can I... I'm really attempting to find a better way for this to work, and I don't think there is a better way, sadly. I don't think there is. Hold on. There's only one thing that I don't think I have tried yet, so bear with me for a sec. Why? This would be the best way for it to work, but it will not work. Wait a minute. Why, though? Because, oh. Still better than the other alternatives, in my opinion, but... I don't like it. Well, how could we make it? I can't really without making the front different. Yeah. Wait, what size is this wall? No, that's as good as it's gonna get. Okay, well, what are our other options for accessing this? Is it the whole, it's not the whole side of the house at all. I mean, I could make this is a bathroom, I could make it smaller. But I don't think it's gonna make any difference. Maybe it does. This could be a one bathroom instead of two. And we could get rid of this. Not sure I like it, that's all. I mean, it is a good access, don't get me wrong. I don't like it. Alright, you know what? We're gonna put in a ladder. A ladder, I say. Time to party. It's time for a ladder. I'm done trying to figure it out. We're gonna use a ladder. I mean, there is a list of the commands up at the top. You can look and see what you're able to use if you would like to. All right, so this is the attic. Okay, it's an attic. It's fine. Oh, you know, it never occurred to me. I could, if I wanted to make this more accessible, it never even occurred to me, but this one might work. Although now I have it, now the way I have it, I like it, but if for some reason you don't have that particular pack, you can use that. And that works well. I'm trying to decide if I like it better. Is that wrong? There's also like a more rusty color. Ooh, I kind of love that. Guys, do you like the original or do you like this? This is a little more rustic. I'm so excited for being able to paint the roofs. That's going to be so much fun. The original? Yeah. Well, it's back, so no worries. Also, if you wanted to, you could actually get another room out of this. I'm not going to do it. I'm just going to show you what it would look like. So you could make another room up on the top floor. You'd want to get rid of this trim I have there, because then it would look more flowy. It would flow better, but I think I like it better this way. Anywho, those are some options. Hey, wait, what happened to my windows that were around that? What? Did I stop in the middle of it? Yes, I did, because Cosmic Chaos came in and I was excited. Oh my goodness, I'm sorry. My brain, she hurts today. My brain hurts today. There we go. So yeah, you can look out the living room window into the garden. We don't have, probably should have a window in the hallway here. Thinking this. Bluebean, welcome in. How are you today? What are you up to, my friend? If you haven't already followed Bluebean, get out there and get it done. What have you been up to, my friend? What's up? Buttercup? Just vibing. It's a good thing to do on a day like today. It really is. We're just building this house. The plan is listed. You can just type in exclamation plan if you'd like to see it. We didn't have a huge amount to go by when we were getting the bones done, but I think we got it pretty well. We are going to have to replace those stairs, though. Those stairs are so ugly. those stairs are bad. I usually use these. I think they're nicer looking. And I think I'm going to get rid of the... Yeah. If you want it back, just paint over it and it'll come back. But I don't want it there because I thought you know, for myself, I would put things underneath of it. Because, you know, space wasting is not my happy place. Oh, there's a Brooksish. A Brooksish in the chat. They have some funky names. If you don't have it, go get it. I have it, so I'm not going to, but see if you can get it. Since this is a porch that has a roof, we don't have to worry about using lights. And I can do that over here too, which is nice. I can tell you right now, my lights will not be perfectly in the center, so feel free to fix them as you wish. Make it beautiful. So yeah, you could make that a nursery, couldn't you? I'm actually thinking that it would be nice to be able to look over the railing. Excuse me. Oh, did I not put a light in there? I did not. Silly me. Alright, let's get some... Oh, what kind of stair railing do we want? I'm actually thinking this. In maybe that color. And we could maybe take the fence that matches it. But you don't have to use this. Use what you want. That's what I would do. And then I should be able to delete that and keep that. Yeah. So now it's all open, which is nice. I like it open. Oh, Crispy J-Dog, you caught that puppy. Well done. Well done. I'm just gonna grab some cheap tile and put it down where we have bathrooms. That's a washroom, but I'm gonna use it that I'm gonna go ahead and throw it down there too, and we'll put something in the, like that in the entryway. Yeah, well done. That's really red. You know? I think that's better. For this house, I think that light colored flooring is probably good. So there's 1, 2, 3, 4 bedrooms upstairs. So this is a 4-bedroom house. If you want to use the upstairs, I would recommend using it as an attic. I'm going to even put some a pull chain light up there. A couple of pull chains. And then let's go ahead and put in like this kind of floor. And here, I'll take this out too. And then we'll put some... I'm going to put some kind of expensive wall covering up there, so if you can afford this this shell, you'll be good. You'll have some extra money there that way. Let's see what can we do for bedrooms. I mean, I could use the more expensive wall coverings if you want. But I think most of them are not terribly expensive. We can do the plain, but let's do the plain but pretty. That works. I mean, there's so many. The colors are so darn bright. I don't usually use it. Oh, pretty in plastic. Here, that's actually not cheap. It's like $7 per. Let's go use that on the bathrooms. There's 3 separate bathrooms upstairs, which is kind of nice. You can use one for closet if you really are a closet person. It's not going to hurt anyone's feelings. Wait, what I put it in there? That's not a bathroom. Whoopsie. Whoopsie. That's 6. I mean, I could use that. Not my first choice. I'm going to go straight for this. No, not the Art of Subtlety, although that's nice. Peach. It's peachy. Oh, here. Let me put some expensive paneling in there. That'll be nice. If you have get-together, you're going to be all set. You're heading out to work on some things? Hey, thank you for stopping by, Blue Bean. I send you off with love, whether you're lurking or not. Because that's how we be. All right. And once we're done with this, we're going to go get the outside done. And we're going to be good to go. It'll be ready to roll. Oh, that's right. I said I made the entryway. Did I fix it? I did. Okay. We're good. All right, then. We've got our house. Now we got to just get some landscaping done. That's cool. It's nice to see you, my friend. Nice to see you, my blue bean friend. Got going. That's no. That's absolute no. This is what we want. Is there no matching? That is the matching fence. Okay. Fine. Alright, so this... I think the fence could go here. Should we have a little driveway? We could. We could definitely have a little driveway. The driveway could be, like, maybe wide. That would work. That kind of works. You can find a couple of debug cars. One of your faves? Which, oh, the nosy neighbor one? I like the nosy neighbor one too. I do. Oi! Alright, cars! Oh, yeah, the fence. Yeah, I like that fence. That's one of my favorites as well. I forget which one it is. Oh, I'm sorry. Is it, backyard, or is it the other one? Perfect something. That could come in. Now, like, maybe it doesn't need to. It could swing in. Want to give them a decent play yard. Should they have a pickup? Maybe the pickup backs in. I kind of love that. All right, hold on. We've got vehicles. I wish that came in a different color, because I wanted to have one of them be a sports car, but I mean, I guess the red. I just want a different color than gray. Is that too much to ask? Whatever. It's probably too much to ask. Let's go grab, instead of base game, let's go to get together. Have a thing. Wrong pickup. The wheels aren't done. Wait, what? What do you mean the wheels aren't done? The wheels are done. What are you talking about? What are you talking about, Renee? Oh, I know what we're gonna do. We'll have a pickup and then we'll have a crama van. No hubcaps. Well, they can't afford hubcaps. They gotta pay too much for this house. What are you talking about? Kels, hi. Thank you. Oh, Lord. I think, do these would be good. I love these. I don't use them as much as I would like to, but I do like these. So I think these are cute. But as you can see, you got to be careful about moving after you size them up. That would be really nice, is if we had like two smaller ones here, but then you can't see the window. What if there was... Then they'd be really small, but I mean, it's kind of cute though. Oh, I don't like it. There's too much space between that, the wall and the... and the shrubbery. I mean, one is maybe okay. One might be alright instead of two. Tis a puzzle. I mean, that's not too bad. Yeah, that's not too bad. I think I'm okay with that. Although, I think I'm just gonna get rid of them altogether. Where's that Cram-a-van? We need a Cram-a-van. Do we want one of these? I don't think we do. No. We just want the Cram-a-van. It's here someplace. I might have gone past it. Oh, I did not. See, there's the Cram-a-van. That makes more sense, because we're in the suburbs. A pickup and a Cram-a-van. That makes sense. Absolute and perfect sense. We could have a blue one. Does anyone else find this awkward and maybe... I don't know. I don't like it. I mean, the red one is less... I can't think of the word, but this attacks my eyes. That does not. The yellow one also is just like, hello, here I am. And why does it have a white top? Is that a thing? See, these have hubcaps. They got hubcaps on one. That's enough. This guy goes mud running on in the weekends. That's why he doesn't have any hubcaps, because he goes mud running on the weekends. He found himself an old Indian trail. He goes out there and has a good old time. Oh, you think that's sporty? I don't know. I don't know if I like it, honestly. I don't think I'd want a white top on a car, on a Cram-a-van like that. I want that to be slightly bigger. Can we do maybe 1.5? 1.5 is usually the answer. Look at that. See, 1.5 is always a good thing. And it fits right in there so nicely. I like it. Can we put, like, maybe a smaller one over here? Oh, that's the ticket! That's the ticket! Hopefully they're not going inside. Because that would be terrible. You think that was their plan? Accost! That was the word I was looking for. It accosted my eyes. There it is. I knew I'd get it at some point. I also knew it would probably be well past the point that it would be worth anything, but that's life. You know. It's how it goes. Oop. Oh, wrong way. I don't know why, but I like it better that way. It's making me feel like, though, that maybe they should be over. The car should be over here, if that makes sense. And maybe this should be, like, here or something. It can't go, that's too far. I wish they would make the, so they gave us the ability to make doors. We can put that, we can like do whatever we want with, but we can't do that with gates yet, which is confusing and awkward. Did I say confusing and awkward? Yes, I said confusing and awkward and I meant it. Does anyone else find that confusing and awkward? Am I the only one? because, yeah. I think I'm gonna put a rock there. Can I get that any closer? Yes, I can. Yeah, you know it. Oh, there's an Abra in the chat. I used to have a classmate named Abra. I do have that Pokemon, but if you don't, get out there and try to catch it. That's really bright. Do I want that? I don't think so. What I really want is probably way up here. Is anyone having anything tasty for lunch that they want to share? I'm gonna make myself a pizza. And I usually make a whole pizza, like with a whole crust. But I think today I'm gonna split that crust in half and make a pizza today and then maybe a pizza another day. Because I always tend to overeat when I eat pizza. Am I the only one? And I don't want to do that. So, yeah, that's what I'm going to try to do. Make it better. What am I looking for? I've forgotten what I was looking for. Oh, I'm in the wrong. I've gone way too far. She's come on down. She doesn't know what she was looking for, but when she finds out what she's, and when she finds out what she's looking for, it was too late. Maybe I'll put that here. I don't know. Should I? I don't know. I think it's too big. I'm gonna put a rock over there, I think. Maybe I will put that there. Let's go down to the rocks. We need a rock. Where's the rocks? How did I do that? That's a good question. I never get it that quickly, but for some reason today is the day. Today is the day for quick finding of things. I mean, there's nothing wrong with that, right? Not a thing. Nothing wrong with that. Nothing, honey. It's talent. I'm just gonna say it's sheer talent. I'm just that damn good. It's probably not true, but I'm gonna say it anyway. You know what really, something that, kind of confused me? So when they gave us all those extra swatches of things, they gave us all extra swatches of lots of stuff, except for this. There's no swatches of the molten volcano flowers, and that's the only thing of its kind. So I found that a little bit awkward. Did anyone else find that awkward, or am I alone in that? I need the grid. Oh, I guess I shut the grid off. Silly me. There we go. And then maybe... Ooh, actually... I think it's too late for this, but, oh, I don't need to do that. I could have done this one. This one is exactly what it's supposed to be. I just don't know if I want it. Yeah, see, I don't, no. I'm very indecisive today, and I am sorry about that. It is what it is. And words are hard sometimes. Other things are hard. Words are not the only things that get hard. It is what it is. Oh, gosh. I mean, it was all right. It was okay. But they did, I mean, I don't know. People were all worried about unicorns and crap like that. I don't know. I don't play with pets, okay? Because the pets in the game are annoying to me. They're not anything like an actual pet would be, and they get sick way too often, and I know there are mods to deal with that, but I do not feel like it should be on me to get a mod to fix something that just shouldn't be like that, if you know what I'm saying. I don't know. It's a base game plant, though. I mean, I don't know why that would be the case, but I guess whatever. I'm gonna put that here, unless it's going through the walls. Oh, it's not! Yay! Oh, it's going through that wall. Hot damn. Of course it's going through the wall. What was I thinking? Of course it's going through the wall. Forward. You're up too high anyway. There you go. And maybe a hostas. Because, you know, we Mainers, we have a thing about our hostas. We do. Yeah, that's good. I like that. And what else is good in the hood? I think they had someone. They should have had someone else. Yeah. The presenters, that lady, I mean, no offense, but she definitely had her smile pasted on. It was kind of like the show must go on in Moulin Rouge when she's like, my makeup may be flaking, but my smile still stays on. That, you know. It was awkward in every possible way. She clearly was not used to presenting. And, you know, my guess is that she probably told them, hey, I don't really want to do this. And they didn't listen to her, so she just acted her normal self. It's like, hey, if you don't like it, don't make me do this again. That's what I would have done. I mean, isn't that what most of us would do? Alrighty. Go get 'em. Thank you for being here, Kels. I appreciate you. I'm gonna get rid of that. And that. And that. Can I possibly... Will they fit in this amount of space? Oh, maybe they won't. It's not with that there. Stop it. 3 tiles per car? That should be plenty, right? We'll see how I like it. I don't know. I have to live with it for a minute. I thought maybe it would be nice if we had this for a planting area. And we could put like some of these here. I think these kind of line very well, if you know what I mean. And then maybe something different there. 'Tis a thought, but a thought. Yeah, something needs to go there. I'm just not sure what. Like, maybe that? And maybe... There's only one... Well, wait a minute, though. There's more than one if in here. So what if we did this? Two colors of sand. It actually looks kind of cool. I like it. I like it a lot. Is that tried and true tarmac? I think it is. Tried and true. I can't say it. But you know what I mean, right? No, I know you knew what I meant. Oh, nope. Here, please. There we go. It's starting to look like a house now. Yay! We like it when it starts to look like a house. All we need is to work on the backyard, and we're good to go. Might be nice to carry that walkway. So I feel like a house like this would probably have a formal walkway. Yeah. Like that. I think what I am going to do here, though, is put this here. I know I'm going to regret it for a minute. At least for a hot minute, I'm going to regret it. Hey, come back. Where are you? Come back. We haven't finished putting the windows in. I'm like, oh, we're almost done. It's fine. Oh, Lord, are you kidding me? I still have werewolves. No, wait. What? Excuse me. I'm just trying to copy this wall cover, please. It's being so rude. I don't know why it needs to be like that. Do you? Thank you, Renee. It's almost, you know, we're getting really close to the end of the shell challenge. I'm kind of excited about that. And Nay has a shell challenge up. And Honey May also has a shell challenge up. So I'm actually kind of excited to try both of their challenges as well. So there's that. Can we maybe put a few of these? Yeah, will that fit in there? Not really. We'll put grass over there. It'll be fine. It's fine. Hey, what are you doing, buddy? Calm down. Calm down. Can I get away with that? Not really. It's fine. There we go. All right, and we'll put some grass there. It'll be fine. Should we give them a garden? We can. Or we can just give them a garden spot. Some people, if you want the garden, I have different gardens in my... Thank you for taking care of Bruno. I appreciate that. I have different gardens in my... in my catalog, so if you are wanting to put a garden in and you don't want to mess around with the seeds, yeah, you're always welcome to download those. It's fine. Over, maybe too far. There we go. I'm glad that I picked this one. I do have a Pinterest. If you guys are interested in helping to pick a house to build, you're always welcome to check out my my Pinterest. It is this. That is my Pinterest ID. You're welcome to suggest or, you know, send me a pin if you have something you like and you want to see it built, shoot me a pin and I'd be happy to look at it and see if it will transpose well into The Sims. Just want to make sure I don't have a bunch of grass in there that's going to keep the space from being used, you know. Yano! Well, it was appropriate at the time. Maybe not anymore, but it was then. That's why. There we go. like, why is it doing that? Because me. There we go. Alright, so I want a gate on there. I left room for a twofer. I was thinking this. I mean, it's probably not perfect, but it's kind of cute. Kind of love it. Does that have a swatch that has darker? No, it doesn't. Poopy. I was hoping it did. Maybe I don't want that one. It is cute, though, I have to say. There's that, though, and that's super cute. That works perfectly. It blends right in. You'd never even know it was there. There is a Gastrodon in the chat. I did. Sometimes it takes me a while to get past things. That's probably the ASD. It takes a little extra time, but that's okay because it's worth the wait. We need to get some, I know, right? That never happens. Let's just go there. It never happens. The fact that it happened this time is amazing. Can we just put some windows in? And I think let's go with some of the smaller windows for the upstairs. I think. I could be wrong. God knows I'm wrong plenty of times. What about this? Can we just repeat that up here? Should we repeat that? If we put it up here, it's going to be right about here. Ooh, look, it's right above. Perfect. My game is starting to lag a little bit, which is awkward, and I'm sorry. I'm not really sure why it's been doing this lately. I'm not exactly sure why, but it's kind of a pain. Can we go back up here and grab you, please? You need to come down, because this is a bathroom, but still. Do we want that? Maybe? I think I've got that one up too high. Yeah. Do you see that? It's like it has this big lag between the time that I actually click on the copy and paste and the time it actually generates. Very strange. I think I'm going to keep that wall empty because I feel like this should have a little more privacy, if that makes sense. Mario Gamer Dad, how are you? Welcome in! Wait a minute, don't I know you from the coffee stream? And thank you for the first time chat. Welcome. What are you up to? Maybe, I was gonna say, I'm pretty sure I've seen you in the coffees chat. How's your day going? Whoopsie, I got one of those taller than the other. Whoopsie. A little tired. Yeah, it happens. Especially on the weekends. Sometimes it's just hard to get things back into where they need to be. I get it. But it's Sunday. You have one more day. It'll be good. Alright. So then you have this yard. We've got to fill the yard out just a little bit. We've got this nice willow tree that's clipping into the fence. Because, that's where we want it. Right, gamer? Right, gamer dad? We want the fence to clip into that. It was on purpose. That's the way we like it. We like it to clip the fence. That was so... It's like the hubcap thing. Well, I mean, he goes mud running on the weekends, so, I mean, why would he have hubcaps? Anyone super excited about this horse pack coming up? I'm gonna keep doing this until I get the one I just added.
Till I can't no more. I got the horses in the back. Four stock is attached. Head is matted black. Got the bushes black to match. Riding on a horse. Ha, you can whip your Porsche. I've been in the valley. You ain't been up off that porch. Now, can't nobody feel me.
I love that. Oh, baby. I don't know. I need more. Get rid of that. Yeah, there we go. All right. I'm going to keep hitting that horse button until it plays the one I want it to. I'm getting annoyed with it at the moment because I want it to play a certain thing and it's not. It's like, no, I don't want to. You can't make me. Just try. J-Dog, welcome back in. Did you get some lunch? And what did you have tasty? We want to know. Oh my goodness, do I want hedge? Do I really want to deal with this hedge? I don't know. I think maybe. But it's for the outside. I do have the right thing. And it is on. Can we just... There we go. It just was being stubborn. Okay, I gotcha. I get it. You're being stubborn. It's fine. I think we should hit it again. There it is!
Move them out,
ride. That was such a good movie. Who remembers Blues Brothers? Who watched Blues Brothers? You know you love Blues Brothers. Come on now. Don't even tell me that you didn't see Blues Brothers and you have no idea what I'm talking about. Because I will be very disappointed. Very disappointed. If you haven't, did anyone stop over to, Honey May's stream? Because she was having her stream anniversary today. So she was doing a lot of fun stuff. All right, we are almost there. I think one more round of words on stream and we'll be done by 1:30. That's what I think. In fact, that might be what I know. It might be. It might be what I know. Yes, it is older than that. Your mom and dad liked it. I love that. That's awesome. J-Dog, you ready for, you up for another round of words on stream? You can use this link to play whether you're subscribed or not. I'm going to run a little ad, bunch of ads so that we don't have ads for a little bit. And I will be back momentarily. Let's go play. Oh, goodness. Oh, my God. What the heck is that? What is that supposed to be? I think I know it. There we go. Oh my god. Those big ones kill me. I don't think that's a word. I think it's just like me. Holy moly. Oh, limo. There we go. Oh, yeah. Renee got boil. Nice. There's also toil. Bubble, bubble, toil and trouble. Speaking of trouble, has anyone seen trouble today? Thank you so much for the lurk, my friend. Have a great rest of your day if I don't see you before. Bolt. Nice. Oh, malt then. Oh, Crispy J-Dog already got malt. Well done. Let's see. Oh, blot. The blot test. I don't think we made it, did we? That's okay. This was the last one. That's okay. It's fine. We're gonna be done in just a little bit. Let me throw the game screen back on in case anyone's interested in doing the making their X. I want to make sure you have the hashtag to use. If you don't use the hashtag, I'm probably not going to see it. So make sure that you're using that. Yeah, did anyone go visit Honey Mae for her streamversary? I hope you did. What do you mean you can't? Don't tell me I can't place it outside the lot. I wasn't placing it outside the lot. So you just cool your heels there, buddy. Cool those heels. All right, we got this. All right, let's just make sure everything is outside the fence and not going through the fence. Yep, that's what we needed. All right, and I'm thinking maybe some grass along. Oopsie. How'd you happen? How did that happen? How did that happen? I don't even know. There we go. I don't know how that happened, but I guess whatever. Right? Yes, I know, right? You should. I mean, I've had a lot of people say that they didn't want to spend that much time thinking about their exes, but if you're feeling that way, are you really over your ex? Maybe not. That's okay. Everyone takes their time. It takes a different amount of time for each person. So, you know, I get it. Not everyone can be like me and leave them and say, oh, thank God. I did not, but I will as soon as I'm done with this house, I promise you. I'm gonna make myself a little mini pizza. Yeah, I know. I got pizza to make. Everyone has to have a little junk every now and then. Probably have junk more than I should. I'll own that. I will. You deleted yours after uploading. You don't want to look at them. See? That's just it. You just wait till I download it. Get rid of it. It's fine. It's not like you have to keep it in your library. Because you definitely do not. Alright. Let's go along the edge here. I mean, unless you want to torture it. I've heard of people who play that way. I've never been one of the people who would play just to, like, throw their exes in and torture them. But, you know, I'm just going to cater to those people for this one stream. Because I think it would be fun. Right? That's a good place for him to live. He can stay there. I say that about my sister sometimes. When I get frustrated with her, it's like, I like her where she is. It's good. She can stay there. It's good. I am going to put a little bit of, because that's like in front of the driveway. We don't need it anywhere else, but there it would be probably a good idea. Alrighty, that tree is a pain in my rear right now. That's fine. It can be a pain in my rear. It's fine. There we go. You're almost there, guys. Almost there. I like how it turned out. I do. Let's put some dirt there, and then we'll go and put some... So it looks like there's a little bit of a path. I think I'll do the same thing here. Oh, there's a love desk. A love desk? There's a love desk. I didn't even know there was such a Pokemon as a love desk. I'm gonna try to catch it. Come on, guys. Help me catch it. Oh, that was a little too much. No, thank you. Also, can we just do a... I am really... What have I done? What have I done? It's fine. There we go. Alrighty. And go put a little dirt. I feel like there should be something on the back of that. I'm gonna just gonna throw down a fern and be happy. Yay! What is a love desk? I gotta look now. Oh, it's a little heart. I love it. It's so cute. It's super cute, guys. We missed out. All right. So here is our shell for this Sweet Shell Sunday. Oh, wait. There's one other thing I forgot. Pretty sure I did not do the insides of this. Oh, maybe I did. Why did I think I didn't? Huh, I did. Okay, then I guess this is our sweet shell for today. Let's get a good screenshot. Get the grid off. And here it is. Here is today's build. It doesn't have any outside lighting. But I think it came out pretty well. It came out pretty nicely. I'm pretty happy with it. We are going to be reading out. Just want to get a screenshot super quick of this. So we can use it as a thumbnail. Because, you know. There we go. I probably should get a tray exporter. I haven't figured... I just don't know if I want to learn how to use it or not. I put things like that off. It looks like DC is actually on. I might just go get DC. It's not often I get to raid into DC. But Alex is also on. And I haven't raided Alex in a long time. Oh my god, and Pioneer Girl is on. Oh my god, guys. Pioneer Girl, The Awful Gamer, or DC Zoe, please tell me. Or May World Dream. May World is also on, but I feel like we've gone there a few times. Does anyone have a preference? Let me see what Zoe's doing. He is playing. He's actually playing. Alright. Who's up for Spicy Sims? Alrighty, you too, Renee. It's nice to see you. And thank you for coming by more often. It's really nice to see you. I'm going to go ahead and switch over to the end credits super quick. And get on the end credits. I don't know why I have an end credit thing. I mean, it's not like I'm a huge streamer. I'm not. But we'll roll them anyway. Why not? I'm still in as... he's back on his 100 Baby Mama Challenge. Oh my god. You're gonna like this. You'll like it. Guys, welcome Donatil and Leah Hope. I super appreciate that. And PG Adventures, thank you so much for the raid. Renee, thank you so much for the biddies. Super appreciate that so much. Absolutely. Oh, I'm glad, Crispy J-Dog. It's been a while. I've missed you guys. If you're a sub, grab this message. If you're not a sub, grab this one. And let's go pay a visit to DC Zoo. If you are under 18, do not come with us. This is definitely an 18 plus stream. All right? I'm warning you now. But this is the man himself, the head of DC Gamerverse Discord, and I think you'll really enjoy his stream. He's a lot of fun. Thank you so much for hanging out while I built this house. I appreciate the company, and I hope I see you tomorrow for some more Alien Baby Madness. I'll see you then. Bye!